Right, so hello. We are three students from the Vancouver Island University. Actually, three international students. One is Mia from China, and Sabine and me from Germany. And we are all taking tourism at VIU. And for one of our class, we do a placement, and our lecturer is Rob Ferguson. And yeah, first of all, we had to choose some of the placements, and we chose Tofino, the Whale Parade, and therefore we are here to support the event.
So you're helping them organize the parade, put it all together, and you know, you guys have some new ideas, some new things you think that we could do?
Yes, so this year it's the 25th anniversary of the parade, so we would like to have it bigger than ever before, so we try to include a lot of businesses, the fire department, the police department, some restaurants, surf schools. It should be bigger than ever before. It's going to be a fun event, so everyone should come around, see it, participate in it.
Yeah. How can people participate if I'm just me, just some guy on the street, and I want to be involved in the parade? Is there organizations that are putting floats together I can walk with someone in particular? Or?
Definitely, everyone can participate. If someone wants to participate, you can easily reach me by phone or by mail. So if someone out there is interested, probably he or she should email you.
Yeah, I can get them in touch.
Get in contact with me, so don't hesitate.
What do you have people to do? Do you want somebody to come up and like say, I got a rock band, I want to put it on a flatbed, and then you guys will arrange a truck?
Totally. We have some dancing groups, we have a DJ, we have a Zodiac, we have funny costumes, so whatever your creative idea is.
There's room for everyone.
Yeah, definitely.
I think that's actually probably pretty close to it. Is there anything else you guys wanted to say about the process? Have you had fun out here in the sun?
Yeah. Yeah. It's a pretty place. We've been here twice, and it was only always raining.
Yeah.
Now it's sunshine. It's so pretty compared to where we are from.
Well, I was going to actually ask you that. Germans love it out here. They seem to come out here like crazy. Why? What's the... It's getting off topic now, but why?
Yeah, it's because of the nature.
Yeah.
Nature landscape. There's no big ocean right next to Germany. We don't have this big mountains. And such a great wildlife.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's so pure and wild and extraordinary for us. You can't find anything comparable in Europe or Germany, except for the Alps, maybe.
Yeah. So is that why you just like kind of decided to go to school in Canada? It's because you just because it's pretty. We don't know how good the curriculum is, but it's
no, because VIU is a good university to study. Nature is good. People are so nice.
Yeah.
So nice.
Yeah.
English is good. No. Accent, no dirty accent.
Hopefully we'll see a big party. Maybe I'll try to get involved as best I can. We don't actually have a radio station van or anything, but I was hoping to, I don't know, get
some music.
Yeah, maybe get my wife in a bikini or something. Sounds good. Yeah, thanks for talking with us today.
Yes, thanks, Wyatt.
Thank you.
If you've got any ideas or would like to get involved in the Whale Festival Parade this year, send me an email, Jeff, G-E-O-F-F, at longbeachradio.ca, or contact me through one of our other many methods, all listed on our website, www.longbeachradio.ca, and I'll put you in touch with the team organizing the parade. Thanks for listening. Let's get back to the rock and roll.